you've recently ended something or you're about to, okay, with a person, place, or thing. 4-9 is 13th. That's death. The angels are supporting you and guiding you at this time through this transition. With every death, there is life. With every ending, there is a new beginning. You're understanding that you have possibilities, or you're about to understand this, or you're about to, this is going to be revealed to you. 2, 4, and 6, that is fear and procrastination, okay? You're taking your time when opening these the doors of possibility about what comes next. Your next power move, your next action. You're working and healing on your sacral chakra, your second chakra. That's the sacral chakra, has to do with your creativity, your inner power. You're working on your strength and self-control at this time. You understand that the last relationship was very intimately based, okay? And you're working within intimacy within yourself and with others. You're cutting out those things, attachments and cords within your sacral chakra that do not serve your highest good. 9 is a step below a completion. But there's something here about a reunion, a celebration, or some type of third party interference.